Bradley Manning is expected to testify in court as part of an attempt to convince a judge that his pre-trial confinement was unlawful. The attorney for the Army private accused of leaking hundreds of thousands of documents to WikiLeaks claims that Manning was mistreated while he was held in the brig at Marine Corps Base Quantico. Manning was kept on suicide watch while spending more than 8 months in solitary confinement, where he was stripped of his clothes, not given sheets or a pillow, and kept in his cell for 23 hours a day. Officials at the base say Manning seemed emotionally unstable, dancing erratically, playing peekaboo with the guards, and licking the bars of his cell. Supporters of Manning liken the measures taken against him to torture. Manning faces 22 charges and, if convicted on all counts, could face life in prison.